Texas, an electrical contractor is recovering tonight after they were shocked while working at a Little Cypress Mauriceville CISD campus. District officials say it happened around 10 a.m. today when the contractor was doing electrical work at the LCM track. The worker was taken to a hospital. We're told they're expected to be okay. Scary.